you will be afraid that all the talent that I wanted to have, that I can actually become the person I want to be. So now let's see what are the different zones in which we operate. The first is the zone of incompetence. The next is the zone of competence.
Second is zone of excellence.
Above that is the zone of excellence, and the topmost where we are trying to reach is the zone of genius. In the zone of incompetence, we do things that we are not good at. We continue to do something that we are not good at.